Who is making noise?
You.
I am making noise? But I was singing a song. Should I not sing a song?
No.
Why?
I don't like it.
You don't like my song? Mama, even you don't like my song.
No, I don't like it.
Okay, can I try singing one more song? Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Okay, I'm singing one song. Channa mereya mereya, channa mereya mereya, channa mereya mereya beli. But I really like singing, so what do I do about it? Okay. Mama, do you have a suggestion of what I should do about my singing? Mama?
Daddy, it's something that is given
and
That I don't have it, you think? The ability to sing.
Because even your father didn't have it, but you were still better than your father.
Okay, bye. Excuse me, what are y'all looking like? What is this?
Stupid.
You are saying it's stupid? You think Dada looks stupid in these glasses?
Dada, I'm stupid.
You are not stupid. I think Dada is stupid to have bought these glasses. Okay, toodles.
Toodles.
Bye. Bye. Yash, you want to see Dada's movies? Kuch Kuch Hota and all?
No, it's very boring.
What? But why? Why? Please see Dada's movies. Oh God, such a mess you all have made of everything. You ate the cake, Yash. Who got you this cake?
Dada.
Wow. And what did Mama get for you? Huh? What did Mama get? She what?
No, Mama got lollipop.
Mama got you lollipop. Mama's looking like a lollipop also right now. Mama, what a lovely little lollipop you're looking like. I love it.
Strawberry.
You're looking like a strawberry? Okay, we'll call you that. Do you think Mama's looking like a strawberry?
Dada, I mix your tea.
What?
I mix your tea like that.
You'll mix your tea with this dirty chamach? Not at all. Please, you cannot. Why do you want to ruin Dada's tea? Are you thinking Mummy's looking like a strawberry, Ruhi?
No.
No? Meaning what do you think she's looking like?
A spider.
A spider? Mama, she has called you a spider.
What I will become.
But why is she called you a spider? Wow, we are having our lunch. Wow, Ruhi, what are you eating?
You
have
a tummy.
I have a tummy? So what are you saying? That I should not be eating? I should not eat because I have a tummy? That's very mean. Why are you saying such mean things to your dada? Oh, you are even imitating that Dada has a tummy. You are finding this very funny, I must say, Ruhi. I am very upset. Say toodles.
Toodles.
Say toodles.
No, I didn't say.
Oh, you didn't say. Okay, then say whatever you want. Say bye.
Look at tummy.
Huh? Oh my God. I'm going to go to the gym. Bye. Yash, what are you doing? You've gone into this bag. Why have you gone into this bag?
Because
what?
Because
Shah Rukh Khan is here, you've gone into this bag. Okay, that's lovely. And Ruhi, what are you doing?
I'm playing guitar.
Wow, can you play us something?
Yeah.
Okay, play. Wow, you're a real musician. My God. And meanwhile, where have we gone? Again, we have gone inside. Why have we gone inside? Hello? Excuse me, why have we gone inside? Huh? I'll find you. Okay, close the door. Ha! I found you. Okay, bye. Toodles. Okay. Yash, what were you saying? What were you saying just now?
Very boring.
Who's very boring?
Dada.
I'm very boring? Yeah. But why have you said I'm boring?
Because Corona is coming.
Because Corona is coming, so I'm boring. Oh God, what is this?
Holy time.
Holy time? This is not holy, darling. This is tie-dye.
It's tie-dye and holy.
And holy. Okay, well... That's also a way of looking at it. Toodles.
Toodles.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
But wait. Yash, Rui, y'all told me also Shah Rukh Khan in my cupboard. Where is he? Please tell me. I have never seen Shah Rukh Khan in my closet before. Show me where is he? This is Shah Rukh Khan according to you. This is not. Yash, who is this?
Shah Rukh Khan.
This is who?
Shah Rukh Khan.
This is not Shah Rukh Khan, darling. Why do you say this is Shah Rukh Khan?
This is Dada.
No, Baba, this is Dada. Shah Rukh Khan and Dada are one in heart and spirit, but this is not Shah Rukh Khan. Okay, now what is happening? Please, can y'all, I beg of you, leave my clothes alone. Y'all have really destroyed them and ruined my reputation. Leave my closet. Come on. Bye. Toodles. Okay, I get it. Okay. Oh. Okay. Are you reprimanding me? All right, bye. I'm sorry. Yash, what is this?
Jacket.
It's a jacket. Do you like this jacket? Wow, this is a Versace jacket. It looks like a little bit of a blanket here, but it is a jacket. Are you enjoying this jacket at all?
Yes.
Okay, lovely. Contrary to what you've been saying about my other clothes, I'm glad you're enjoying this. Ruhi, what?
I want to go outside.
Are you fed up of Dada's closet?
No.
Then why do you want to go outside? Again, there's no need to laugh. Hello. Okay, we get the point. You find this closet funny.
Thank you.
Oh my God, they're adjusting each other's hair. All right. Okay, all right. This was just a general hello. Say everybody, say go Corona.
Go Corona.
Lovely. Wardrobe diaries continue. Oh my God, what do we have here? Ruhi, what are you feeling? Oh God, but why?
It's so shiny.
It's so shiny. Yash, what do you think? Again? You're really laughing at Dada. I'm very upset. I'm sulking. Toodles. Hello, what is this, Rui?
A girl's clothes.
This is not a girl's. This is not girl's clothes. This is Dada wore for Filmfare Awards. And, what is this? What is this? Why? Are you laughing at Dada's clothes? Oh, God. Okay. I suppose I have to reassess my fashion choices. Rui, anything you'd like to say?
No.
Okay. Toodles.
Toodles.
Wow, Yash, you like Dada's shoes?
No.
Oh, why? Why don't you like them?
They're Rui's
shoes.
This is not my shoe. This is your shoe.
Yes, this is my shoe, but he thinks they are your shoes. Okay. All right.
Yum.
Okay. Yum. Wow, Rui, Yash, we are in Dada's closet. Rui, you like Dada's clothes?
No.
You don't like Dada's clothes? Yash, what should Dada wear then?
Same clothes.
Huh?
Simple clothes. Simple clothes
Dada should wear. Ruhi, hello. What are you doing? Ah, high tea, eating. Yes, of course you are. Where is Yash?
He's going to do
susu. Oh, okay. All right, we won't disturb him. You're having high tea with Mama. Oh my God, Mama, you're all ready for this high tea. All bejeweled and all.
This is the highlight of our day.
Oh God, having high tea with your bachchas.
Yeah.
And you're all bejeweled. And so is Ruhi. Ruhi, who got you this hairband? Ah, well, obviously, because I get my love for diamonds from my Sindhi mother. Mama, what do you have to say about you being...
Well, it's a plus point.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yes. It is my better half, definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
And what do you have to say about your beautiful Sindhi lineage?
Well, I think we are one of the best communities in the world.
Okay, lovely. Say toodles.
Toodles.
Okay. Yash? How sad these Corona times are. Who do you think will take it away? How do you think this Corona can leave our lives?
Amitabh Bachchan.
Huh?
Amitabh Bachchan.
Amitabh Bachchan can take this away?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm so stumped by that. So should I call Mr. Amitabh Bachchan and request him to do that?
No.
Then how will he take it away? I'll have to request him. Should I say Yash wants this coronavirus to go away and can you please help Mr. Amitabh Bachchan? I'm going to call him.
Huh.
Okay. Amitabh Bachchan's not coming to your room. Well, okay.
Don't talk to Mama, but talk to Dad.
Yash, are you sulking with Mama? Huh? Are you sulking with Mama? Why is he sulking with you?
Because I said not to touch my hair.
But why are you being so protective about your hair? And why are you looking like a 16-year-old with his hairband? Some kind of a crisis we're going through?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah? Ruhi, yeah. You like Mama's hair?
No.
Well, my thoughts exactly. Toodles. Yash, now... Yash, now that I've trained you about the coronavirus, what would you like to say about it?
Very bad.
It is very bad. And what are you doing about it?
Playing.
You're playing? That's what you're doing to fight the coronavirus? Hmm. Well, I suppose everyone has their own ways. Yash, good evening. Good evening. Hello.
Sunny?
Sunny? It's hardly a sunny day. It's rather gloomy these days. But tell me, have you heard of the coronavirus? Have you heard of the coronavirus?
No.
You haven't heard? What is this acrobat you're doing? Tell us.
I'm talking about I heard of Peppa Pig.
You heard of Peppa Pig? Well, that's a little different from what we're all going through right now, which is the coronavirus. You've heard. And what have you heard of?
George.
George? You've heard of George and you've heard of Peppa Pig. Clearly, you're not keeping up with international affairs. We have to do something about that.
Are you sleeping?
Wow, what a work of art, Ruhi. Are you enjoying painting?
No.
Oh, then why are you painting? Yash, exactly what have you made?
Scooter.
That's a scooter? I'm not quite sure that looks like a scooter, but okay, if you insist. Ruhi, any other? Oh my God. This is a lamp? Is this a lamp?
Yeah.
What colors are you using?
Pink.
That is not pink, darling. That is like a red. Okay, that was a perplexed expression that she gave me. You're wearing pink. That's a beautiful pink. This is red. And these colors are a mishmash of God knows what. Yash, any words to everyone staring at this video from you? Say something, Yash. Hello. Oh, an artist. OMG, you're looking so hot. I love that leg.
Here.
I love it, love it, love your glasses.
Thank
fashion
you.
Game on. OMG.
Hi.
Hi, fashionista alert. I love what you're wearing. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing off-white.
You're wearing off-white, but you don't look off-white. You have so much color. You got some black.
Eat my nuts.
No, I won't keep my own nuts. Hello. Oh my God. Love that, love that. Very quiet. Do we have something to say?
Karanji, I don't like Fizul's passion. Please,
okay. OMG.
Oh my God.
Here we have the Paris Hilton of fashion.
Oh my God.
Love it. Oh my God. Hot. What are we wearing?
That's hot. It's Marcello Borlon. Aren't you also Marcello Borlon? Oh my God. Followers.
Oh, we are totes twinning.
Oh my God.
Toodles. Oh my God. The controversial video man.
Please don't make a video, Karan.
Please don't make a video.
Please don't make a video.
Bye, toodles.
Oh yeah.
Seconds to go, your turn.
Come on!
And time's up, hold. Now it's sudden death because the score is equal, right?
Oh my God,
it's your turn, huh? Okay. We all get one shot each. Now that's all. Sudden death. One shot each. You get one more because you got one in.
Here we are playing a Campbell Championship.
Oh, one.
We already have one.
Who is going to be the 2019 champion?
Two.
What a shot!
We saw the same amount.
Okay, Yan.
Come on, Yan.
Oh,
Woo! Okay. Come on, mom. Jeetna hai humko. We are in the finals.
Powder dalo. There's no powder.
This is the final. The pressure is on.
Nee.
Ooh, what a shot!
Gyan, can't
now Gyan is getting his whitened.
Eh?
Yeah.
Naira, what are you doing, baby? She's going for it. She's going for it. Whoa. Excuse me. Nairu, what are you doing? Hang on your own. Rubbish.
Nurvi, tell everyone, what does a cat do?
Meow.
Nurvi, what does a cow do?
Moo.
And what does a doggy do?
Boo.
Boo. And what does a ducky do?
Cat.
And what does a mousey do? Give everybody a nice flying kitchi. Flying kitchi de do sabko. Eche.
It's 11 years of Father Kizara, and guess what I'm wearing? The same jacket. I still have this jacket. It's something that I'm really fond of. And guess who's with me? It's like Reyacharya's got his own little daughter now. And she's kind of enjoying the film. 11 years gone by with this lovely film. I was really feeling nostalgic seeing this video today and seeing the film. It's good. It's she's restless now.
Yay! Say bye. Say bye, everybody. I love you.
Love you.
Six months, baby. Okay, I'll stop. I'll go. Oh, I'm so fine.